Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to change text color in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Open a Pages document. Now, select the text and go to Format and Style option. And select the style and click the font color option. Choose the color. You can add color from more color, custom color. You can reduce font color. Just select the color and go to custom color and reduce the color opacity. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.